life, you might be feeling a bit nervous. Will it work out? Was this the right decision? Whether it's a new job or a new relationship, here's some tips for making the most of your fresh start. Life is full of change and new beginnings, but that doesn't make it easy. Starting a new phase in life has the potential to be both exciting and scary, so here are 5 tips for starting your next chapter. 1. Don't fear failure. Do you find yourself avoiding new challenges because of the fear that you will fail? Of course, we all want to avoid failure, but guess what, it's going to happen. It happens even more often than success. So why not prepare for it and learn from your mistakes rather than trying to escape them by taking on less risk or refusing opportunities altogether? The most powerful way to deal with fear is to turn it into a motivator. You can use fear as an excuse not to do something, or you can use it as fuel to push through and succeed. Fear of failure has been the downfall for many people, but when you harness that feeling and make it work for you, then you will be unstoppable. The fear of failure is America's number one fear. Many people are so scared they'll mess up, they never try anything new. And that's a real shame, because unless you take a few risks, you won't get anywhere, and you'll never reach your true potential. Reframe failure as a lesson in what not to do next time. If you make a mistake or something doesn't work out, you're a step closer to success. Learn and move on. 2. Talk to people. We're social creatures, but sometimes it's hard to break out of our shells and talk to people. It can be awkward for some, or we might think that the other person doesn't want to talk with us, but they do. By simply opening your mouth and saying, "Hi," you will find that most people are more than happy to engage in a conversation. You never know what could happen when you take the initiative. Did you know that most opportunities come from outside your usual network? Be open to new possibilities by talking to people you don't know. From a casual conversation in the coffee queue to chatting to the person in the next seat at a conference dinner, you never know who you're about to connect with and where that connection might lead. Be approachable, be polite, and make new friends. 3. Know what you stand for. Do you know what your values are? What do you stand for? It's a more important question than it seems. One of the best ways to find out is by asking yourself, "What makes me feel good about myself and my life?" The answer to that will tell you who you really are, and how people should treat you. When someone does something nice for us, we know they're on our side because they share our values. We all have different needs in relationships too, but if those needs aren't met, then we can't be happy with them either. Knowing ourselves and knowing what we want from others helps us get closer to true happiness in every area of our lives. Whether you're aware of it or not, you have your own set of personal values. Make those values conscious and write your own personal mission statement. What are your core beliefs? What is your purpose in life? Once you know what you stand for, you can align your actions and focus on your path to success. Think of it as your own personal roadmap. 4. Be aware of your personal biases. Biases are a part of the human condition. It's impossible to be aware of all your biases. In fact, you may not even know that you have one until it's pointed out to you. Even though we can't eliminate them altogether, we can make an effort to recognize and control them in order to become better people and reach our full potential. Understanding how our biases can affect us is a critical component of being successful in any position. The 4 types of personal bias that most people have are: self-serving bias, when we take credit for our own success and blame others for their failures; confirmation bias, when we only listen to information that confirms what we already believe or want to be true, ignoring any contradictory evidence; recency effect, when we think something will happen because it has happened before, even if it's not likely to happen again; and hindsight bias, when we assume future events must have been inevitable after they've happened. Successful people don't let their personal opinions get in the way of achieving their goals. Your opinions are not the same as your values. Values are the bedrock of what's important in your life. You can have an opinion about sports or politics or how you prefer your steak, but don't confuse views with what's best for you. If a non-traditional opportunity comes up, think it through and work out if it's in your best interest. 5. Celebrate your successes. We are all looking for ways to improve ourselves in our lives. We want to be better versions of ourselves, but sometimes it can be difficult to get started. The thing is that we already have what we need inside us, the drive, the motivation, and the passion. You just need to find a way to bring them out. Celebrating your successes will remind you that you are already doing great things. Celebrate when you complete something on your list or when you accomplish a goal. It's essential to celebrate the milestones as you check them off on the way to achieving your goals. Celebrate with friends and family. Reward yourself for those small accomplishments because they lead up to bigger things in life. Celebrating small successes keeps your motivation and your energy high. It also makes those big life goals seem a bit less daunting. High five yourself for everything you check off your to-do list, and you'll soon find yourself celebrating the big wins. To sum it up, it's true that starting a new phase in life can be both exciting and scary, but it doesn't have to be. We hope these 5 tips for starting your next chapter will help you get started on the right foot. Let us know if we can do anything else to help. You can do this. It won't be easy, but it will also be rewarding and worth the effort. I wish you all of the best as you take on your next phase in life. We have a free 15-page report. This report includes 9 powerful tips related to changing when change is hard. It also includes 3 actionable steps you can take right away, plus 2 daily planners to keep you on track. Your success is our success. For those who would like to go even deeper, we have a course to help you do just that. The Winning Mindset. The link is listed in the description to grab both of these powerful resources. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you found this video helpful. If so, let us know by giving it a thumbs up and hitting that subscribes button, and we will see you soon with another video. Goodbye.